Basically, these guys were taken from a house in Cork. This chap we're holding at the moment is one of the three ball pythons that we got. And as you can see, that's why they get their name, because they're wrapped up like a ball.
And what other animals did you...
We got some scorpions, which were unfortunately dead. And we got quite a few tarantulas as well. In total, just over 90 animals. But unfortunately, about half of those were dead.
And were these animals for export, or were they belong to?
They were belong to a guy. They were his private collection. Yeah.
And if these tarantulas escaped or whatever, are they legal?
No. They wouldn't. Not really. If they did get out, the cold would eventually kill them, and they wouldn't survive. They wouldn't survive in Ireland.
So what are you going? What's going to happen with the animals?
All of these guys are being rehomed either to Photo Wildlife Park, Tato Park in County Meath, and there's also a private sanctuary in Cork as well. They're going to be taking some of them, so they're all technically rehomed already.